Zoom is one of the most popular video conferencing tools. In this lesson, we're going to talk about how to connect Zoom to Calendly. If you go to your homepage, next to your homepage, you see availability, then integrations. You click on integrations. You then scroll down to the Zoom icon and you click on it. You'll be presented with a page where you see the connect Zoom button. You click on it as well. You are now taken to the Zoom sign-in page. So if you do not have an account, you come up here to the sign up button. If you do have an account, you simply enter the email address and password that you used to create your account. I use a Google sign-in, so I'm going to click on Google. Usually you get an authorization page, but if it takes you straight to this page, you can just check if your connection is active by coming to manage integration. And there you go. You will see where it is written connected by, then your email address here. This shows that your Zoom is connected to your Calendly.